Transpiration pull. The loss of water in the form of water vapor from the aerial parts of the plants, like stomata of leaves, is known as transpiration. Transpiration pull means drawing up of water from the roots to the plant.
Mechanisms of transpiration. Evaporation of water from the leaves into the atmosphere results in a decrease in the water potential of the epidermal cells. The lost water in the leaf is replaced by the xylem vessel. A suction is created which helps to pull water from xylem cells of roots and hence helps to absorb more water. Thus, the transpiration pull helps in absorption and movement of water and dissolved minerals in plants during the day when the stomata are open.
You know, this upward pull of water is just like the upward pull which makes a drink rise in the straw when we drink juice through it. When you suck the straw, the liquid enters your mouth and the empty space in the straw is filled with more liquid. This is how we drink the juice with a straw.
During the night, the effect of root pressure is important for absorption and movement of water and to dissolve minerals in plants.